Of course, all he had to do was say, how's that? And that was the end of that. I mean, it doesn't often happen, but the Australians do take this attitude, is, you know, you leave the ball to us. We don't want you handling the ball. So that, I think, was Steve Waugh's reaction there. Although he'll be trying to stir them up a little bit. Now then, what can little Kalu do today? Ramesh Kaluwatharana on strike. Orwin tries to blast it straight down the pitch and it's picked up by McGrath. It's on for young and old here at Premadasa. Sri Lanka, one for... Well, that's beautifully driven by Kalu through the offside field. It's gone to the boundary for four. That's his second boundary. Correction, that's his first. They both hit one now. Kalu with Orana promoted in the batting, getting back to his old habits, smashing it.
It was a very, very correct cricketing stroke as well. Right through with it, perfect balance and picking his spot to absolute perfection. Right down to the line. Well balanced. It's up there and he will crash it.
In the air, but no slip there. Will this go to the boundary? Oh, there's a fumble down there. It's gone for four. The Australians are starting to get the wobbles in the field now. We saw one or two of those when the Sri Lankans were in the field. That one went flying down to the boundary down there. Fleming missed it.
He was behind it, but it was really flying. Kaluwatharana really flashing and flashing hard, getting the outside set and really racing across that outfield. Fleming really overran that one and bounced off in and slowly rolled over.
Yes, he just went a little bit too far, didn't he? Couldn't.
Full shot up in the air, over the head of wicketkeeper Gilchrist, coming towards the boundary line. Lehman's given up the chase, so another boundary to Sri Lanka. Fortunate one, and Damien Fleming may have had a word to say, so Kaluwatharana had one back, and so did the umpire, because he said, here's your hat, it's 41 for none. And these two openers are doing beautifully, and that has cracked away towards the boundary. Gillespie can't get it at four. Any width to Kaluwatharana on either side, you're going to be punished. To the 50 partnership up in 10 overs, Sri Lanka 51 without loss. The foreground is Michael Bevan. He's at backward square leg for the hook shot or the pull shot. And then way at the top of the screen under the scoreboard is the third man, Jason Gillespie. Down to third man, so for the cut shot and the pull shot, and that's a cut shot, it's going for four, past Shane Warne's outstretched right hand, very, very intelligent shot, came back into him, he didn't try and keep hitting it square, he knew that Gillespie was quite square anyway, so what a beautifully placed shot.
Well, you can't be more delicate than this. This is a late cut to a fast bowler, he watched it right till the very end, a quite deliberate shot there from Kaluwatharana. He can be a very cheeky player at the top of the order.
Down the pitch he goes, in the air for a long time and gone past the man a bit onto the fence. Shane Warne brought Gillespie a little bit finer the ball before and he's paid the ultimate penalty because it's gone past Gillespie's right hand and it's gone to the boundary. Lovely use of the feet even though the ball went in the air for a little while.
Yes, good use of the feet here. Very important that you get your foot as close to the pitch of the ball as possible when you're playing the on.
That's a beautiful stroke. And will be four. Well played.
That's a great stroke indeed, Robin. This will be an interesting contest, actually, watching Warne bowl here tonight.
Cut that away fine. That'll be four more, I think. Has he got the pace to get to the boundary? Bevan's very quick and he gives it up.
No chance there for Michael Bevan. Another great shot off the last delivery. One for 72.
Sweep on it. That's in a gap. They'll certainly get two.
Well, a very good piece of fielding out there. It's well placed. right between the two fielders in the deep, the two bowlers. McGrath is the one that eventually fields it. He's in front of square. There he comes around now. Big dive there. That is a good stop. Gillespie cleans up.
Pulled out away. That'll be Kalawitarana's 50. Will they go to 51? Yes, they will. So a half century for the little wicketkeeper, and Sri Lanka 80 for one.
Just stand and deliver or what? Has this guy picked the pace of this pitch or what? Maybe it helps to be the wicketkeeper in the first innings, because he has just come out here and just timed everything beautifully. He's hardly hit, mistimed the shot. I mean, admittedly, that is wide, but you've still got to pick the bounce and everything, and the pace slowing down with the pitch, and that has just flown past the people at the point of cover. Didn't even have to move. They couldn't have moved anyway.
There's nothing back into the infield for a minute.
It's hit very, very hard down to long off. Darren Lehman's going to have to dive. He does. The umpires, I think, will have to have a look at that, because his legs did touch the rope, but I think he stopped the ball and released it. Cracked away by Kalawitarana. Four more through the covers.
He loves that area. The square area is where he's very strong. Ramesh Kalawitarana has really thrived with the bowling that's been given in that area. Coming down really hard on that one, nicely enjoying that one. Get in the gap and all the way down to the boundary. Not too pleased, Gillespie. Really coming down hard on it. And that's his favourite area. And brings him a comfortable single.
Pulled out away. That was short and got the treatment. Has it gone four or six? Six, umpire Kurei says. Not sure that that shouldn't be looked at. Yeah, the radio is in the umpire's hand, so we could get a change. Kalawitarana got hold of it pretty well. And that's only four. Bounced well in front of the rope. So there'll be a change here of that. Four runs signalled. And the end of the over, 172 for one.
Fielded well, and that's how they did it with the bat.
Achapattu 24, Kalawitarana not out 95, played an outstanding innings. Good support from Russell Arnold with his 47 from 57 deliveries. And let's dwell for a moment on Sanat Jayasuriya, the captain of Sri Lanka, given a side with some senior players missing, given some youngsters, took some criticism, did the selectors for that. But they've come through in the end and thoroughly deserved this victory tonight. Two great partnerships. 64 for the first wicket to fall, that between Atapattu and Kalawitarana. And then 110, Kalawitarana and Russell Arnold, and 34 unbeaten between the wicketkeeper and the captain. Australian bowling, McGrath 7 overs, 0 for 47. Gillespie bowled nicely, 9 overs, 1 for 37. Fleming very tight, 7 overs, 1 for 28. When you consider the situation, Warne 8 overs for 46. And then everybody had a little bowl towards the end there. 3 overs for Simons, 3 for Steve Waugh, 1.5 for Lehman, and 1 for Ponting.